All right, so now we're going to introduce Rev to duck scent. Using the same methods as before.
Enough to talk about how many mistakes a deputy man is entitled to. First of all, you never should have given amnesty to an outlaw. However, under the conditions there, I guess I might have done the same thing, so we'll forget about that part of it. The main thing is that once you had him locked up in that cell, you never should have let him loose.
Sir, he shouldn't have been locked up in the first place.
Yeah, but he was. That's the whole point. The third mistake was that when he escaped, you should have stopped him somehow, even if he had to shoot him.
In the back? He was unarmed, Marshal. He had a rifle in his saddle boot. But he didn't have no gun in his hand. Now, let me get you some breakfast.
Sure.
Good boy. Alright, so now we're going to go from this to the bumper. The bumper hasn't been cooking all that long, so we'll see if
I wanted to kill you, prick, and you'd be a fool to kill me. Take it on a murder charge. Like you said, Jenny was the most important thing to you.
No, you don't.
Well, use your head, give yourself up, come back, stand trial.
There you go.
Stop thinking about yourself and start thinking about Jenny. Richard!
Richard! Alright. So you kind of recognize him now. Alright, now we're going to try Rev, see if he can find the right bumper. Rev, find the bird.
Saw 75% skin clearance in 3 months, while the majority saw 90% clearance. Do not use if you are allergic to Cosentyx. Before starting, you should be
you don't get paid for that one.
Increased risk of infections and low ability to fight them may occur.
Find the bird.
If you have an infection or symptoms such as fever, sweats,
pick it up, fetch.
Or if you have received a vaccine or plan to. If you have inflammatory bowel disease, tell your
doctor. Yes. Yes.
Infections may occur.
See me.
That he gets paid for. Good boy. Alright, I'm going to rearrange them. We'll see if he can figure it out again. Rev, find the bird.
My activity level has been heightened.
Good boy.
Confidence especially. It's as if you don't have a Class B bag on.
Good boy.
I would give colonoplasty for the design of the Mio.
Find the bird. Find the bird.
All branches of the U.S. military, especially the Navy, many veterans may have also been exposed. Asbestos may have been used in many commercial applications, including insulation, fireproof fabrics, automotive parts, building materials, and turbines. If you or a loved one was diagnosed with lung cancer or another asbestos-related cancer, you may be entitled to compensation.
Where's the bird?
For a veteran, when you call for your free legal consultation, call Sokolov Law at 1-800-584-12.
Good boy!
That's 1-800.
Yes, and he gets paid. Good job.
Look here, let me see your eyes.
All right, so now we're going to introduce Rev to quail scent.
You know something,
using the same method.
My darling, I just don't think you're sick at all.
I am too sick. I just don't talk because I don't want it.
Well, why don't you want to talk? Well, I don't know, just a minute here.
He smells and he gets paid.
Let me tell you something, Jenny. You don't have to talk unless you want to. You know, sometimes there's a big disadvantage. Not talking, I mean. Because you see, folks kind of get the wrong impression about it. If you're not talking, they see you looking unhappy and they don't know how you feel. Of course, that makes them unhappy, too. Now, I don't know, maybe you don't care about those folks and what they think, but I think it's kind of important to you that you know how they think about you, how they feel. Now you take Kitty. Well, I'll tell you, she got so upset that, she went out and got you a present.
Oh boy, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she got kind of a special present for you, of course.
That's 6 hours off, Nestlet, and right on course.
All right, so now we got the bumper out. I was going to spell the bumper.
But you did it. It's beautiful, man. Beautiful. Oh, I am that time to do Plaza. Take a few setbacks, mind you, barnacles, and a real bad wing out in the west.
Oh, Widow Bernie's.
Hi, Captain. First name's Josephine. Got some kids she has.
Sad thing. Good-looking woman, is she?
No, you don't get for this pond. You gotta smell it.
Which was part of the new sap from the sugar maple trees.
How old would you say she is?
Oh, she
is.
Yeah,
smell it.
I wouldn't even advise you to take a look.
There you go.
Bad as that, sir.
All right, bad, Captain.
The fact is, Mr. Watney, I've got to talk to her about the things she's building. I said she can't be any uglier than her board fence.
Well, yes, sir, yes, sir, you won't believe it.
No, I won't.
Well, here she comes.
Here she comes now, sir.
Come on, Mr. Watney, let's welcome her aboard.
All right, so now we got a bumper out there with two cold bumpers, and we'll see if we can find the quail. Find the bird.
What?
Find the bird. Fetch. Atta boy. And we paid. Ready? Find the bird.
That's a fluke.
So is your little tale about Mr. Watney, if I'm any judge. If you're whaling, Captain, why aren't you out whaling?
Good boy. And you get paid. Grab. Find the bird.
You're a mere yachty, Captain.
Find the bird.
Perfectly free to court your mother.
I'll hear no more of it. And I'll thank you, Captain. Stop putting such ideas in my children's heads.
Bandit of ill sort, madam. I barely got the idea of courting your set of my own mind, never mind theirs.
Well, you can get it unset right now. And you still haven't explained why, with 800 acres to build on, you and your bolson have to pick this spot to put your eyesore as close to my front door as you can get it.
Well, and I'm not. This is apparently the only point of my property that's crossed for the 100th meridian. And I told Mr. Watney when I set him on the head to build no other place but smack dab on the old 100th.
I've never heard of anything
more ridiculous in my life. Not at all, ma'am. Never crossed
100 yet.
It wasn't good luck.
But,
it is too bad they had to build that right there.
Now,
good boy.
Care about the meridian if
you got
caught
to
the
Good boy, you paid. That's nice. Nice job, boy.